Am on the syllabus of diploma in accounting paper first. Unit number first, in this unit we have studied accounting for the cooperative societies. That means the format of the cooperative societies, meaning of the cooperative societies and author, the how to maintain the accounts of the cooperative societies. Then unit number second, in this unit we have studied the issue of shares. Then into the issue of shares we are also studied the meaning of the shares, the issue of the shares at a premium, issue of the shares at a discount, redemption of the shares and forfeiture of the shares issued at FUD. All these are also studied into the issue of the shares. Then type of the shares, preference shares. That means the preparation of the final account of the banks in a vertical format. Then into the unit number 4, we are also studied the accounting for the insurance companies. That means the insurance company, how to maintain their accounts, how to prepare, and which books they have been maintained by the insurance company. We are also studying with unit number 4. Then after the discussion about the syllabus of paper first, we are also discuss here the nature of question paper of our diploma in accounting. Then firstly we are also studying the instruction. Question number 1 and question number 2 are compulsory. Attempt any 3 questions from question number 3 to 6. Use of basic calculator is allowed. Then question number 1, into the question number 1, multiple choice questions. It includes the true or false or fill in the blanks, 20 marks. Question number 2, broad questions, 20 marks. Question number 3, broad question, 20 marks. Question number 4, broad question, 20 mark. Question number 5, broad question, 20 mark. And question number 6, it includes the short notes, any 4 out of 6. We are also attempt any 4 short notes out of 6. Then we are also studied here the paper number 2nd. In this paper number 2nd, we are also including in the in this syllabus the income tax. That means into the unit number 1st, income tax, the basic idea of the income tax, application for new file and PAN, TDS, TED deduction as source, admissible deduction and rebate, computation of taxable income and tax of various companies, firms, individuals and others, advance tax and self-assessment tax through challan filling of returns and submission of refund, claim assessment and other cases. Then into the unit number 2nd, introduction to goods and service tax. In this introduction to goods and service tax, we also studied how to record the GST transactions into the journal. That means how to record the journal entry of the GST transactions. Journal entries are also studied. Ledgers, which ledgers we are also prepared, we are also studied into the unit number 2nd, into the paper number 2nd, and computation of the GST. All these are also studied into the unit number 2nd. Then unit number 3rd, we are also studied the accounting functions, payroll accounting functions, PF, ESI and professional tax. Then introduction to payroll. Payroll functions in tally, enable and configure payroll, generation of the reports, place if, place it, payroll register, gratuity report, expert reports, configuring, printing report, group summary, attendance register, payroll practice exercise. We are also studied into the unit number 3rd. And into the unit number 4, we are also studied the practical purpose, introduction to e-filing, CST form number 1, ETDS form number 16A, 26Q and 24Q, ESI and PF, professional tax, service tax 1, service tax 2, service tax 3, income tax returns, ITR 1, ITR 2, ITR 3, ITR 4 and tax form download from fill up and upload. We are also studying into the introduction to e-filing. All these are also studied into our paper number 2nd. Then we are also discuss here the nature of question paper of the paper number second instruction, it will be same. Question number 1 and question number 2 are compulsory. Attempt any 3 questions from question number 3 to 6. Use a basic calculator is allowed. Into the question number 1, multiple choice questions. 4 options are also given. You can also choose the one correct options from the given below. Question number 1, MCQ, multiple choice questions, 20 marks. Question number 2, short notes. Attempt any 4 out of 6, 20 marks. Question number 3, practical problem, 20 marks. Question number 4, practical problem, 20 marks. Question number 5, practical problem, 20 marks. And question number 6, practical problem, 20 marks. All these are also, this is the our nature of question paper of advanced diploma in accounting paper second. And into the paper number 3, it is also the practical base, TDS application form, GST registration form, income tax returns. All these are also studied into the paper number 3. Then distribution of the mark into the paper number 3. Total of 100 marks, it is 100 marks, practical paper 30 marks, work experience 30 marks, and field project is 40 marks. Then criteria passing for each paper is 40 marks. Total paper first 100 marks, paper second 100, and paper third are also 100. We are also minimum passing for these 3 papers. We obtain minimum 40 marks for each paper. That means we are also discussing here the syllabus and the nature of question paper of advanced diploma, not advanced, and diploma in accounting paper number first, paper number second, and paper number third. Now into the next lecture we are also studied, you are also start the unit number first of paper number one, as well as we also started the paper number second. Unit number first we are also started. Then after the discussion of the syllabus, now we are also start the paper number 1, paper number 2, and paper number 3. It is also the practical we are also studied in this particular unit. Thank you very much.